paid my dues time after time. I've done my sentence but committed no crime, and bad mistakes I've made a few. I've had my share.
No, seriously, don't touch her hair.
No,
guys, can't, because I'm like, guys, can't.
Go back.
If anyone out there is old enough,
that reel will over the hill like a moss.
They might remember the 1996 tape that was narrated by three talented freshmen
who were real sophisticated
and coordinated.
They're pretty good back there.
I like this pizza.
Oh, we're back.
Oh, I'm sorry.
That was great. Did you see? Wait, let's start again, because I just said that.
I like that.
I just said, did you see some of those moves? That's like my neckline. Uh-oh. Somebody's in.
Wait, wait, what's up?
Come on, you guys.
Okay.
That was great. Did you see some of those moves?
Yeah, they were really great. Wonderful.
Let's not hesitate. Yeah, well, you're not saying it. Did you see how young those guys were?
Yeah, did you see Kate's green
hair? Yeah, and Stagger's hair. Well, guys, since Kate has shown us
the best way to open the tape, let's start with varsity!
Now that we've let the video speak for itself,
let's meet some real sophisticated and coordinated freshmen.
And here we are.
Megan,
Courtney,
Heidi,
and Booty.
Welcome
to 1998-1999
State Champion
Girls Basketball Review.
I'm glad you could all join us tonight.
Sit back and relax as we bring you through our Cinderella season.
First up, the varsity.
Who do you think be the first basket of the year for varsity?
Go ahead and say it out loud. Don't be bashful. Let me hear it.
To find out who made the first basket,
let's get it started the way Kendra might do it.
Here's the varsity.
And Jessica Emard. Tied up. Shelton, stolen by Kendra Mesa. Back out to Emard. Into Peck, turn.
Get your motor running. Head out on the highway. Looking for adventure. And whatever comes our way. Yeah, darling, go make it happen. Take the world in a loving place. Fire all of your guns at once and explode into space. I like smoking lightning. Racing with the wind and the feeling that I'm under. Yeah, darling, go make it happen. Take the world in a loving embrace. Fire all of your guns at once and explode into space. Like a true nature's child, we were born, born to be wild. We can climb so high.
should. And whatever comes our way. Yeah, darling, go make it happen. Take the world in a loving grace. Fire all of your guns at once and explode into space. And like a true nature's child, we were born, born to be wild. We can climb so high.
Shake it all the time. Work, 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 Sonora. Work your body line. Work, 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 Sonora. Work it all the time. My girl's name is Sonora. I tell you, friends, I adore her. And when she dances, oh brother, she's a hurricane in all kinds of weather. Jump in the line, rock your body in time. Okay, I believe you. Jump in the line, rock your body in time. Okay, I believe you. Jump in the line, rock your body in time. Okay. In the line, rock your body on time. Hop! Shake, 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 Sonora. Shake your body line. Shake, 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 Sonora. Shake it all the time. Work, 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 Sonora. Work your body line. Work, 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 Sonora. Work it all the time. You can talk about cha-cha, tango, waltz, or the rumba. Sonora's dance has no title. You jump in the saddle, hold on to the bridle. Jump in the line, rock your body in time. Okay, I believe you. Jump in the line, rock your body in time. Rock your body, child. Jump in the line, rock your body in time. Somebody help me. Jump in the line, rock your body in time. Huh? Shake, 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 Sonora. Shake your body line. Shake, 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 Sonora. Shake it all the time. Work, 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 Sonora, work your body line. Work, 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 Sonora, work it all the time. Sonora, she's a sensation, the reason for aviation. And fellas, you got to watch it. When she wind up, she bottom, she go like a rocket. Jump in the line, rock your body in time. Okay, I believe you. Jump in the line, rock your body in. Hoist or scotch a little higher. Jump in the line, rock your body in time. Up the chimney. Jump in the line, rock your body in time. Oh! Work it all the time. Dance, 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 Sonora. Dance it all the time. Work, 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 Sonora. Work it all the time. Sonora dances calypso. Left to right is the tempo. And when she gets a sensation, she go up in the air, come down in slow motion. Jump in the line, rock your body in time. Okay, I believe you. Jump in the line, rock your body in time. Jump in the line, rock your body in time. Okay, I believe you. Jump in the line, rock your body in time. Oh! Shake, 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 Sonora. Shake your body line. Shake, 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 Sonora. Shake it all the time. Jump in the line, rock your body in time. Okay, I believe you. Jump in the line, rock your body in time. Somebody help me. Jump in the line, rock your body in time. Okay, I believe you. Jump in the line.
Baby, look
things happen on the court that, well, let's just say, are planned.
And now for the lighter side of sports.
Jessica Emer now taking her three-point play. Her shot is going to be good. A travel on Courtney Nelson. Her feet were more planted than the garden I had last summer. Diana Baranowski. Only 1 minute and 18 seconds remaining in the game. Therefore, I think it's safe to say hands got this one in the bag. Paper or plastic, I don't think it matters. They've got it. Looks like she'll be taking a trip to the F-O-U-L-L-I-N-E, foul line. Bobbles it back to Kendra Mesa, who drives it like a trucker. She travels. They better call that travel. They call that travel. That's right. By that girl, a bus pass. Shot is no good. Kay Oldenwalder in with the rebound. She dives. She's up. Annie Peck grabs that rebound like a pumpkin. Jessica Emar drives down low. That looked like a serious blockage down there to me. That looked like a clogged drain. Time to break out the liquid plumber, because it looks like Jessica Emard's going to the foul line. Oh, what a sinker! That was a toilet bowl shot, folks. You see how it went around that rim? Definitely a toilet bowl shot. But someone flushed it just in the nick of time, because it went in. Turns, gives it to Christy Emard sinks that bad boy! Ham better pick up the pace, if you know what I mean, and I'm not talking about salsa. Open Kendra Mesa, she faces the wall and sinks it! Compared to that shot, Titanic should be considered floating. She sunk that baby. No one, because Annie Peck blocks her! Oh! Annie Peck with two blocks in a row! And they're going to call that second one a foul. I saw nothing but ball on that one. She stuffed her like a Christmas stocking, folks. That dynamic duo. So, in other words, this is Gina Rucci.
And Megan Noonan.
Until next time, this has been...
The dynamic duo.
Rip It.
Anne-Marie Richards.
Kendra Mesa.
Jessica Emard.
Mary Claire Sullivan.
The seniors.
Anne-Marie Richards.
Rhea's the team's first manager in several years.
She kept the scorebook at most of our games.
And helped him boss remember where he was going.
And helped him find things.
Yeah, that's when he could remember what he was looking for.
You know he's getting old.
Getting old?
She updated the stat board that Fina looks great again.
Team.
Speaking of championships, how about the drive to the hoop in the finals?
Kendra's gonna go down baseline. Shot is good.
Woo! And remember her 21 rebounds against Hill House?
And number two's not good. Rebound, Kendra. She's pretty much tied up. Yeah, Ken?
How about her best moment in the spotlight?
Not that Kendra likes the spotlight.
No!
Did she take two foul shots to beat Lyman Hall with 2 seconds left on the clock?
Kendra's first shot is up and good! Second shot's up, good. 2 seconds left. Piazza has got it. One, two, yeah! Game is over. Can win.
We love you, Kendra.
Jessica Emar.
Jessica is synonymous with spirit, both on and off the court.
How about those letters before the big games?
Congratulations, ladies. We're off to the Class L State Championship game. About 17 hours from now, the ball will be thrown in the air and our entire lives will be changed. Let the countdown begin. What we have accomplished this season has been incredible. We have honestly become the best girls basketball team in Daniel Hand's history. Let that sink in. Let that fact swallow you. Look at who is left in this tournament. Out of over 170 teams, we are remaining. The 15th seed, Bull. We're number one. We know what we have to do to capture the title tomorrow night. Ladies, you are the best. We are the best. Let us go out on the court tomorrow night and do what we do best. Win. Best of luck to you all. Love, Jessica. P.S. State champions.
Jessica got our year off on the right foot.
She scored 6 points in the first half against Shelton to keep us down by only a point at the half.
Goes left, top of the key, puts it up. Basket is good. Over the right to Christy and to Peck. Kick back out to Jessica. The shot is good.
And started our 24-4 third period by making a breakaway layup and a three from the corner.
Sets up on the right side into Emard, who takes a three-point shot. Christy with the rebound, brings it up court, dumps it to Jess, basket good.
She had 10 steals against West Haven.
That's the second most thefts ever by a Hand player.
Don't forget the 8 against Foreign.
Half of play the second quarter is Hand 31, Foreign 18. Jessica Emar gets another steal. This is incredible. I think we have set a record for steals tonight. Annie Peck. Oh, she's blocked. Jordan Anderson was blocked. And now some girl's taking it up, but Jessica Emar steals it again. She's on a roll tonight. Ball. Oh, taken away by Jessica Emar. There was no contest. Jessica Emar with the layup. It's good.
Who will ever forget the big three she hit to start our come-from-behind win in the semifinals?
Traps it, picks it up back to Christy, across to Jess. Jess lines up, takes the shot. It's good for 3 points.
And the two threes in the first half of the finals to help open up the middle for Peck.
And Sue Sullivan takes it up center court. She's going to go across. Christy, or Jessie Meyer throws up the three. It's good. Christy down to Megan Angeletti. Jess for three. It's good.
We love you, Jess.
Mary Claire Sullivan. The name Mary Claire and the word defense go hand in hand.
She held Bowman to just 8 points in the second global cross game.
She drove all Tater O'Connell Dutts in the state semifinal
and held Lawrence to just one basket in the finals.
Back to Liz O'Connor. Liz O'Connor's trying to drive on MC. Not gonna work, babes.
How about the first Brandford game when she scored 9 out of her 14 points in the fourth period?
Or when she went 7-for-8 from the foul line at the end of the game to stop an upset-minded East Haven team.
Foul was called on East Haven, Mary Claire Sullivan at the line. There's a problem before Jessica's shot, second shot, is good. First shot, second shot is also good.
How about those drives to the hoop?
They always seem to come at the right moment.
MC gives a down low to wide open Christy Emard. Back up to MC. MC dribbles in, drives the middle, throws it up. It's good. First basket of the game is good. Shot that back to MC. MC for the jump shot from the shot line. It's good!
Way to beat him up, MC.
We love you, MC.
Well, that's just it. Let's say, see ya.
See ya.
See ya.
See ya.
You mean that's it?
Nothing else to show?
Nothing else to say?
Nothing else to do?
Yeah, right.
Well, the word was out.
Hand doesn't have it this year.
Players leaving left and right, one moving on to bluer pastures.
Hand stinks.
Whatever!
Totally.
Talk to the hand.
As if.
Became the return match with Mercy.
And destruction.
The Mercy players are still having black and gold nightmares.
And then the return match with Cross. Sorry to ruin your senior night, girls.
Then what?
Then what?
The state tournament! We're gonna leave you now as you watch the road to the state championship and the fifth ranking team in the state.
Bye! Bye.
Team, as your Daniel Hand Tigers play host to Foreign. Today is March 2nd, 1999. And this is round one of the state finals.
Rock and roll time.
Daniel Han wins the tip-off. Christy Emard takes the ball, looks inside to Annie Pack, who drives, looks for the first shot of the game, is good. Taken by Kendra Mesa, unbelievable. Kendra Mesa scores it.
Court,
Jordan Anderson with the shot. And it's going to be good. Jessica Emard now with the ball. She's trapped, but she gets out of it and gives it to Megan Angeletti for the three. It's good! Jordan Anderson ins Christy Emard. Christy Emard now with the ball. Jordan Anderson to Jessica Emard. Annie Peck looks to drive. She's up for the shot. The shot is good, and she'll take a trip to the foul line. Jordan Anderson now with the ball. Foreign now with the ball, stolen by Jordan Anderson. Jordan Anderson looks to take it up. She gives it to Annie Peck, who drives straight down the middle. Jump shot is good. Bounce to Sasso. Sasso takes it out. Courtney Nelson looks for a trap. Oh, knocked away by Jessica Emard. Grabbed by Jordan Anderson. Jordan Anderson down for the layup. It is good. Wazalewski drives down low. She's blocked. What's she going to do? She's going to drive anyways. She stops, blocked, and Christy Emard gets the steal. Christy Emard's going one-on-one with Hill. Christy Emard should look down to her sister, but she doesn't. She takes the three, and it's good! That is Christy Emard's fourth three-point basket, which brings the score to hand 66, 4-32. There, she's going to get two shots. Beth Angeletti. The score is good. She's going to give it to Heidi Sieb. Very good choice. Heidi! Sinks it! Oh, she bobbles it, but she saves it. Down to Beth Angeletti. Beth Angeletti across to Tiny Morrison, who takes the shot. It's good! It looks like Mary Claire Sullivan is making an appearance tonight. Folks, this is incredible. 15 seconds remains. Mary Claire Sullivan will play the last 13 seconds of her game on the court at Daniel Hand High School. Kelly Johnson will inbound with 2 seconds remaining. She gives it to Mary Claire. And this is incredible, folks! The final score of tonight's game is Daniel Hand 84, 4-60. Daniel Hand Tigers versus the Holy Cross Crusaders. Tonight's game is taking place at Holy Cross High School in Waterbury, Connecticut. And this is also round two of the girls' state games. Takes the ball up for hand, up to her sister Jessica. Jessica now in possession, drops it off to Kendra. Kendra to Annie. Annie shoots it up, and it's good! Tara Bellotti takes it up. Surprise, surprise. She drives down the side. She gives it down to Sue Ann Stanko. Sue Ann Stanko drives, gives it down. Sue Ann Stanko, knocked away. Sue Ann Stanko out to Sarah Fournier. Sarah Fournier up to Tara Bellotti. Tara Bellotti, Sue Ann Stanko. Down to Holly Murphy. Tara Bellotti, shot. No good. Rebound. Desiree Williams. She's called. 3 second call. Excellent call. To Sarah Bellotti. Turn of events. Oh, that. It's in. Martin. No. All the way down to Christy Emard. Christy Emard, oh, to wide open Kendra Mesa. She faces the wall and sinks it. Look, dribble, dribble, look, pass. Jessica Emard now with the ball, down to Annie Peck. Annie Peck, jump shot, looks like a three. The
three is good. Andy Peck's first three of the game.
Is Jordan going to sink this one?
I think so.
Oh, what a sinker. Set back up. Andy Peck right down the middle with a three-point shot. No good. Rebounded by MC Sullivan with the shot, and it's good. Oh, wonderful. Down back to Krista Emar. Krista Emar dribbles it. Across to her sister, Jess. Jess with the jump. It's good! It was a three-pointer! MC Sullivan takes the ball off her hand to Krista Emar. Krista Emar back to MC Sullivan. MC Sullivan up to Jessica Emar. Jessica Emar back to MC. MC to Christy. Christy down to Jessica, down to Kendra Mesa. Kendra Mesa, oh, she should have shot that. Back to MC. MC for the jump shot from the shot line. It is good! Taking the scenery. Oh, stolen away by MC Sullivan. That's what happens when you stand there taking pictures instead of playing basketball. MC Sullivan down to Krista Emar. Krista Emar for the wide open three. It's good! Tara Bellotti bobbles, throws it up. It's good! Holy Cross, 47, hand 44. That's the end of the third quarter of play. What's going to happen next? Kendra Mesa into Annie Peck. Annie Peck turns, shoots, and scores! Holy Cross 51, hand 48.
Ball up for hand. Hand is only behind by 3 points, as Megan just brought up. Annie Peck shoots, it goes in! She better make it. And it's in! Tie game, 51-51. No doubt about it. Come on, Mary Claire Sullivan. Shot is good. Hand takes the lead, 54-53 with 5:08 remaining. Possession down to number 21. The shot is no good. Annie Peck grabs it. Jessica Emard on the run. The freight train. It's in. It's good. Hand 56-53 and now in the lead. To Emard, bounce pass. Annie Peck. Annie Peck back. Nice give and go. The shot's good. Hand 58-53. Jessica Emard down low to Annie Peck. Annie Peck drives. Jump shot blocked. Krista Emar grabs it. It goes in. The ref says it doesn't count. Oh, he gives possession out of bounds. Oh, the crowd is going wild. No one likes that call. Oh, as the booing echoes through the gym, Bombassi takes off the glasses. Terrible adding out the ball. Up to Sue Ann Stanko. Sue Ann Stanko to number 21. Number 21 down. Annie Peck knocks it away. Grabbed by Krista Emar. Up to Jessica Emar. Jessica Emar on the run. It's good! She's fouled! She's going to the foul line! This is incredible! 60-56! She's a chance for the three-point play! To number 15, 3 seconds, two, one, shot, no good! And with it, 57-60! Hand is going! Hand could go all the way! This has been an excellent game! Hand wins, 67-60! And Saturday, third round of the States! What do you think?
That's Seymour, awesome!
Awesome, totally awesome.
Great today.
This has been the greatest game. I'm so excited. I am so happy for all of them. We played so good tonight.
It is Monday, March 8th, 1999, and the Daniel Hand Lady Tigers are playing Staples in round three of the CIAC State Tournament game. MC? Gives a down low to wide open Krista Emard. Back up to MC. MC dribbles in, drives the middle, throws it up. It's good. Courtney Nelson saves it. Back to Jess Emard. Jess Emard down low to Kendra. Kendra takes the shot. It's going to be good. Krista dribbles it around. Oh, wide open. Annie Peck with the shot, and it's going to be good. Kendra Mason now with the ball for hand. Down low to Annie Peck. Annie Peck back up to Jess. Jess takes the three. It's going to be good. Heidi C. back to Krista Emard. Krista Emard with the three. It's going to be good. Hand taking a big lead. Give it down to Krista. Krista's going to drive baseline. Layup. It's beautiful. Kendra Mesa with the ball. 20 seconds remains. Annie Peck's shot is good. Hand. She drives down. She shoots. No good. Rebound by Annie Peck. 6 seconds on the clock. Go, Krista. Go. 4 seconds. Go, Jess. Three, two. Shot is good. At the buzzer, hand 41, Staples 30. Up court, gives it to Jess. Jess brings it down, throws it into Mace. Mace with the shot. It's good. Oh, it looks like MC Sullivan. MC up to Christie. 3:26 remains. Hand still in the lead. 48-41. Only leading by 7. Shot is good by Annie Peck. Shot is no good. Rebound by MC. MC whizzes by him like a rocket. Down to Kendra Mesa. Kendra Mesa grabs, throws it up. Shot is good. Hand 52. Staples 41. Jessica Emard picks it up. Throws it to Kendra. Kendra shot is good. Hand wins it. Will we blah, blah, blah. I can't even talk. Hand will be taking a trip to the semifinals, which will be on when high school? For the semifinals of the girls' CIAC state tournament. Your Daniel Hand Tigers will be playing the Eagles of Weathersfield in tonight's game. I am your commentator, also known as your best friend, Gina Rucci, and this is our camera woman,
Megan Noonan.
It's a pleasure, Meg. We still have 24-19 at the buzzer. Weathersfield wins the first half of play. It looks as though Weathersfield is going to go into that locker room with the thought in their head that they've won the game. But Liz O'Connor down low to Becky. It's good. Becky Kuroke. 31-23 Weathersfield. Oh, pass to Annie. Annie drops it, picks it up back to Christy. Across to Jess. Jess lines up, takes the shot. It's good for 3 points. I think she's going to start going. I think she's going to be hot tonight. I mean, we still have, what is it? 8. Jess down to Christy. Christy back to Jess. Jess into Peck. Peck turns, jumps. It's good! Dan is going to come back! Dan is coming back! Down by 2 points, folks! 2 points! 35 down center. Shot is no good. Rebound of all. Come on, MC, take the three. You can do it, babe. Drives in instead. Just as good. Shot is good! 38-35. A free facelift. MC down to Christy for the three! It's good! It's good! 40-38. Two-point game. 7:53 to two. Oh, Annie. Annie Peck. Annie Peck. Still this. Annie got the rebound! It's good! It's good! 42-40. And is making a comeback. Okay. Christy to MC. MC, oh, she should have taken that one. Back out to Jess. Take the three, Christy. Good girl. Yeah, that's it! Yeah, yeah, takes the lead. 43-42. 6:03 remaining. Come on. Down low to Christy. Another three! It's good! 46-42. 5:33 on the clock. Christy, come on, Christy. Come on, Christy. Come on, Christy. Christy, do something. Do something. Do something. Down. Clock. Hand possession.
I must say I am running down there with my team.
Connecticut State University for the finals of the CIAC State Tournament. Tonight, your Lady Tigers from Daniel Hand will be taking on the Red Gals from Killingly. Get set, off we go. Andy Peck wins the tip-off for Hand. MC Sullivan now in possession. Jessica now in possession. Jessica Emar down to MC Sullivan. MC into Andy Peck. Andy Peck turns, shoots. It's good. The three, but she didn't. Christy Emar now in possession. Lines up for the three. The shot is off. It's good. Hand. Christy's going to drive. No, she's going to dish it. Back out to Courtney Nelson. Courtney Nelson lines up for the three. It's good. Rebound grabbed by Jordan Anderson. Back up to Christy. Christy throws it up. It's good. MC is going to give it down low to wide open Christy. Lines up for the three. Takes it. It's good. MC Sullivan takes it up center court. She's going to give it across to Christy, or Jessie Meyer. Throws up the three. It's good. That's down to Kendra Mesa. Kendra Mesa throws it up. No good. A rebound by Annie Peck. Annie Peck throws it up. Shot is good. Christy down to Megan Angeletti. Jess for three. It's good. And takes it up for Hand. MC drives wide open middle. Her layup is good on the clock. 27-22, Hand. Christy Emard, throw it, Christy. Shot's no good. That is the end of the first half of play. Christy back to MC. MC to Jess. Jess going to take it down, give it to Kendra into Peck. Peck's going to turn. Dribble, shot. It's good. Jordan Anderson will be taking her second and final shot. And it looks like it is going to be... up and good. Valerie's second shot is up and good. Score now. Hand 34, Killingly 35. Killingly takes the first lead of the game. The rest is self-explanatory. Annie Peck turns, pops, and it's good. Hand back in the lead. Up and no good. Annie Peck rebounds, throws back up. It's good. Hand 40, Killingly 35. To Christy Emart, who drives down low. Shot is up. It's good. Looks like Killingly's put on a full court press. No match for Hand. Jess to Christy. Christy to Kendra. Kendra to Peck. Peck shoots. It's good. Three-pointer is good. Hand 51 and Killingly 41. Hand with a 10-point lead. Down to Mace Dog. Mesa. It's good. MC's first shot is good. Her second shot is just as good. Hand 55, Killingly 41. MC into Christy into Peck. Peck turns, shoots, and it's good. To Jess, Jess to Christy. That was a lucky catch. To MC, MC up to Kendra. Kendra down to Peck. Peck wide open, takes a shot. It's good. She's fouled. Three-point play coming up. Down to Allison Crawford. Allison Crawford for the three. It's good. Down. Gives it to Gina DeRozier. Gina DeRozier's shot is good. Baseline shot is up, and it's good. Out two. I can't see that far. I don't know, but it was a three-point pass. Throws up the three. It's good. Three. Stolen. She's fouled. It's going to be up and good. MC into Peck. Peck up to Christy. Christy to Jess. Jess to Kendra. Kendra's going to go down baseline. Shot is good. 4:57. They could make it 66-57 for the 9-point lead. Her second shot is up and good. You got it, babe. Come on. Second last shot is good. 2.6 seconds on the clock, folks. I think it's safe to say Hand has won it. Let's not jump to conclusions. Killingly takes it up. The buzzer sounds. Hand is a brand new Class L state champion for 1999. We owe this win to hard work, perseverance, and most of all, teamwork. We came out here tonight hungry for the win, and by God, did we have a feast. We also owe this win.
Turnover, MC grabs it. Scott Annie, here we go. Here we go. Yes, that is it. That is it. Annie Peck scores her 1,000th point.
Woo!
The land of a thousand dances for Annie Pack.
Jump in line with the soca beat. Shake it all the time. Work, 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 Sonora. Work your body line. Work, 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 Sonora. Work it all the time. My girl's name is Sonora. I tell you, friends, I adore her. And when she dances, oh brother, she's a hurricane in all kinds of weather. Jump in the line, rock your body in time. Okay, I believe you. Jump in the line, rock your body in time. Okay, I believe you. Jump in the line, rock your body in time. Okay. In the line, rock your body on time. Huh? Shake, 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 Sonora. Shake your body line. Shake, 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 Sonora. Shake it all the time. Work, 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 Sonora. Work your body line. Work, 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 Sonora. Work it all the time.
I paid my dues time after time. I've done my sentence, but committed no crime. And bad mistakes, I've made a few. I've had my share.
I've had my share.
taken my bows and my curtain calls. You brought me fame and fortune and everything that goes with it. I thank you all, but it's been no bed of roses. Consider it a challenge.